Fine. We'll try to see who goes first.
I'm gonna try this again. If you're watching on YouTube, don't do it.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Eat a bag of dicks.
Dill weeds.
If you're watching on YouTube, we actually play live. You can follow us on twitch.tv/playingboardgames. Oh, and there's probably a link somewhere in the video. Or maybe Justin will add an annotation here now that I see.
No, it's all below the video.
It's all below the video.
It takes me like hours to do the YouTube. I'm not adding annotations. You YouTube people can just suck it up.
If you're watching the YouTube, Justin has already won. OC Brad makes a good point.
Okay, I got established two. I think I'm gonna. Oh snap! In a three to four player game, these each had additional routes going towards it. In a four player game, I mean, this is a three player.
That's a nightmare. The board flips.
Yeah.
Oh, I was like, do we draw them on? All right,
I'm gonna just start.
Yeah.
I'm gonna establish
some things.
This is a legacy game.
It's a legacy game.
A legacy Euro.
All right, Mitch, you're up.
You go to office and you die in office.
If you're watching on YouTube, Justin and Mitchell are playing footsies under the table.
No,
we're playing handsies over the table. What do you think a high five is?
So I get two actions. Yes, it could be.
Oh,
rip! Game's over. Mike ruined it.
Rip! Game's over. Mike fucking ruined it.
This was two actions of yours, right?
Yes.
To put both of them down.
Yes.
Each one was an independent action.
Okay. Yep.
I see. And that. This bonus is
I guess he has to block it.
There's more actions up top.
Yeah.
So that bonus is, yeah.
This is what you get if
yes.
you complete a route in here?
But you have to take it as the reward. So you can either choose to gain the city, gain on this track, or gain the reward.
And then your dudes come off, right?
And they go into the
so someone else can get this reward
yes.
afterwards? Got it. I was
Yes, away.
Once I claim the route.
Oh.
So what if someone like permanently jams it up and then like when how do you
that's
you
what the displacement
you can
is.
Displace
the
somebody.
Displacement, yeah. Gotcha. Fuck but, keys though. I'm gonna go
I'm not doing keys, I'm doing actions.
Yeah, I was just thinking in my head about keys.
Oh
keys though.
So
I
expressed it verbally.
Nice doing this one, hey?
I can do this and make Mike choose something.
Yeah, Mike, we can each just do our own thing for a little bit.
Sure, Mike, go for keys.
So, how do I know where's the border?
Block Justin Mitchell. God damn it, Mitchell. I'm sorry, this Bamanite. I've never...
So,
I don't,
what do you mean? Which,
you're right, because
retrospect,
if I filled up this room...
It's the gold city that it's next to.
Oh, so I'd have to fill up this route to get the keys.
Yeah.
Oh, and that one's... So this is the only action one.
Yes.
Oh, all of them only have probably.
But I mean, if you guys don't deal with me, like if you just let me do this, I'm gonna claim it next turn, and then it's open to you guys.
It's true.
Yeah.
But then you have another action.
Yeah, but then you guys get another action. That's the benefit of going first. I want to see if there's actually any sort of benefit for other people.
Block
going
both of us, force us to displace you, giving you bonus moves. Oh, you're in the lead.
No, that's true. Yeah, sure. Why not?
Huh?
I mean, it's not that bad.
It's not, but I mean, I can't, I don't know.
I have no idea.
I have no idea either.
Oh, I actually have to put back, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I put back 2. Mitch, you put back 1, and Mike, you keep 7.
Oh, nice!
One of those Justin
rules. I'm already in the lead.
I mean, I got hurt the most from it.
It's a weird Justin rule. Granted, yeah.
Dude, yeah, I'll bump you. I have no problem with that.
So then I get.
I'll
this...
pay an additional one. No, you have to come in from your own supply.
And I can.
You
place,
place them in an adjacent
now.
Route. Yes, you must do it now.
Must do it now.
Yeah.
So I'll place there.
So and now it's your second action.
I'll claim this route. So how it works is I use these three. We check to see if anyone scores prestige points. No one owns the city, so no one gets points.
Yeah.
Then I check to see if there's any bonus markers. There are none.
Yes.
Then I get to choose to either gain to establish office. Gain the ability or score on this track, but you only score on this track if you complete this route.
Right.
So I'm just going to choose to gain additional actions, which is this one.
All right. I will displace.
No, it has to be in the adjacent route.
Oh, that's right.
One of the adjacent routes.
That's good.
Seems good.
Then I will claim this route.
Yep.
I will do this. Do these get spent? Yeah, they're spent. Just gives me, boom, orange.
Nice. Don't try and do that.
Just dropped your thing.
Did I do something?
You dropped your thing.
Who's already on the ground? That's where I keep it.
What number are you?
Three.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, they come from the reserve, not the supply? No, that's fair. So the two that you put out, the extra ones?
Yeah, just
leave them there. Cool.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
No, I didn't know that. I've read this rule book a few times, and I always get rules wrong when I read them. So if you see us doing it wrong, let us know, because then that solves all the problems.
So I think I died, I displaced, and then got my reward.
Yeah. So I'm going to take income, which I'll do three.
Is it Mike's turn?
My turn.
Mike's turn, yeah, go.
And you're taking Mitch, guys.
I am. Yeah, I'm all over the place.
Okay, so is claiming a route
an action? Yes.
Okay. So, a place. And these are traders. These are the amount of traders
you get when you do the income.
Where do you do income?
It's one of the actions where you grab players from your supply.
Oh, you can just grab them. I just get more. Yeah, I'll claim this route.
Sure.
The only difference between these two things is that some places require the round.
Yes,
one, right?
And they're rarer because you only can get four of them.
But like on a normal, if I was to just fill out a route, I could just
use
them normally.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Now Mike can fill them.
I'm gonna grab income.
With two moves. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
And I'm gonna go.
Snakey.
I'm going to.
Hey, Invisible Simmer, how the heck's it going?
So isn't that? Yeah, it was three actions, but you can do three actions.
Yeah, because I'm a fucking.
What a world! This is the game just clicked. It did click.
Who am I?
It didn't click.
I will do income, three. My second action, I will place.
Nice. The war has begun.
Classic war music.
Man. I am doing pretty good, Invisible Summer. Thanks for asking.
Place, if I want to do that, I do that.
Yeah, and you paid an extra, and then I'm going to put one guy here and one guy there.
Sounds good. And I'm going to
place
my second action.
I've just spent four to displace
you. Don't worry, I got you. I'll displace you here.
You, Justin is leagues ahead of us. Leagues.
I don't think so.
I think so.
Hey, wait till you see what I do. And you get to place those guys now. The two?
Yes.
Yeah.
I get immediately.
They can must go here if you're going to place them.
For some reason, I was like, what about right here? I fall in the river.
Hey, Spleen, how's it going?
Alrighty.
And then I'm going to claim this route.
Sure.
But I'm going to establish an office instead.
Yeah.
So that's two actions. I have one more action. Let's put this asshole up here.
So I forget the benefit of having office
here. Now, anytime someone scores this, I get a point.
1 point on this track.
Yep.
You were, like I said, you were leagues ahead of us. Leagues.
Justin's now being a dick. Of course you have to be a dick. That's how you win games. Of course, Mitchell could go there and easily establish an office. The problem is, then you miss out on your three actions. Because you can either choose to take the reward
or do
the actions.
Yeah.
Just okay, do you want a suggestion?
Yes, please.
Are you gonna do this route? Because you put the first guy there. But if you're not gonna do this route, you can move two of your dudes around, and you can just take these guys and put them there for one action.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's this one here.
That's awesome, Spleen.
And it's always two dudes, or is this the track that
increases
it?
Yeah, this is the one.
This is the action? And this is the track that increases it? Oh, and it's just two to five of them. Two to five, yes. And I can do two.
So you can do two right now.
I will do two. Gotcha.
Now it's Mike's turn.
I understand it.
I will claim this route.
Nice, Mike!
And I will
get your key.
Get a key.
Yep.
Yeah.
Now you just need to build a train from New York to Miami.
And you can use
so it feels keys. Like. I get.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I will pick up 5 workers.
Nice. I will pick up 3 workers. And then I will place 2 for my 3 actions.
Did you pick up 5 workers?
I get.
Yes, that
I
one I
opened
want.
Up this one. That was Justin's about to do.
All right. The C means you take the complete amount of your workers.
I figured as much. Yeah. I didn't know what it was just
C just.
Just. All right. I will
claim this. I gain a point.
Reward. You get like 7.
Sorry, I forget. Do these go there?
Yes, they die.
3 of them. They die.
They don't really die.
They die. You hire new people.
They hire.
And you get those actions immediately.
Ooh.
So you have 2 actions remaining.
So I have
remaining.
2 more actions remaining. Yeah. I'm going to fill this up.
Hell yeah, man. Make Mike work for it. I'll take those points.
My turn?
That war music. That's World War I.
Now here's a question, Mitch. Do you get an office? Or do you...
Oh, don't give me options. I hate options.
I know what I'm doing.
Interesting. I'm totally cool with this.
That was my second action.
All right, I'm going to...
Sea Otter says take the office, Mitchell.
Got it, Sea Otter.
I'm going to grab 3.
So delicate.
That was 2 actions? Oh, no, you got 3 actions, though.
So I have 1 remaining. And I think...
Take the memes, Mitchell. Take the danks.
Where are these ones red?
I couldn't find it.
Okay.
I couldn't understand why.
Sounds good, man.
It's like the gun in Alcatraz.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're up, Mitch.
Interesting.
I will spend 1 to displace.
Thanks, man.
See you later, Mike.
I will kill them.
Oh, 1 of them goes on.
1 of them goes into office, 2 of them die.
I'll gain a point.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. That was my second action. My third will be income. Take 3. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. All right, go ahead.
That's it for you?
Yep.
All right, Mike, I'll displace you. Once a network between the two cities is established, the player immediately scores 7 points against 4, 3rd, 2. Oh, cool. And, I'm going to score both of these cities.
Yep.
Claim the route.
You tell them when their disc gets displaced and they get 2 cubes from the reserve. Yes, we've got that.
Yeah.
And you gotta immediately play those 2 cubes, which is why using your... Oh, wait. When their... Oh, when their disc gets... Which is why your disc, the block, is a better...
Did you tell them
strategy.
When their disc gets displaced, they get 2 cubes from the reserve?
Yes.
So you get... Oh.
Yes. Oh, yeah, you did tell us that in the beginning.
But you don't get to place your cube back. You just get to place... The 2 cubes?
And anything that's displaced.
Oh, so I would want it... Yeah, block right, if that. I block.
So you put this guy here this turn. That's tasty. Tasty banana.
That is tasty banana. That's very tasty banana. I'm gonna pop him here for my first action. Second, my third.
Think I care?
I don't care.
What don't you care about? Love.
Romance.
What's finances, love got to do with it?
You got Mitch.
Thank you, sir. And I get to play them right now?
Yeah. You have to play them here
or here? Yeah. If I play here, then I can go either way.
I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure.
I think. Pretty sure I'm not sure.
The rule book is like...
And two additional cubes. Yeah. Sweet.
Onto an adjacent root or roots.
Well, I might as well. I'll pop
them
here.
That's the way to do it.
Thanks for the tip to spam it.
And now it's my turn?
Well, it's my turn.
You did your first?
I did my first. I will claim this root.
So.
And I will gain another action.
Justin and I each get a point?
Yep. No, just you do.
You're the highest.
You own the city.
Do I get that third action now?
Yes.
No? Yeah? Yeah, sure.
All right, we're going to start by grabbing a bunch of dudes.
If I play here, I can go either way.
I go two. My last one, I'm going to move.
Interesting.
All right. To displace a disc, it still just cost me one.
Two.
It cost me two. It cost me two.
Oh, it cost me two?
Yeah.
I can't displace either of you.
You can take workers first.
Yeah, I don't want to take workers first.
No, I have to take workers first.
I will take workers first. I can take three.
I think you have to do an additional 1 second. Yeah, it requires return two traders.
Yeah.
It's just words. Gringo Graham knows what's up.
All right. It's just words.
Which one? Everything, man. So I want the key.
These aren't words.
Not really, not yet. I want this one more. So I'm going to displace. It costs me two.
Mike?
You get to place that. No.
It's just, the emote symbol. You need the better than Twitch TV. I don't know. Yeah, that's the one.
You got to place these guys, Mike?
My third action.
Hey, Blue Sapphire.
Oh, so I could put a thing there?
Yep. If you have a round one.
Oh, which I don't.
Yep.
So then I will do that. Oh, and those three die.
Alright, well, I'm gonna do. No, it's Mike's turn. The displace always throws me off of whose turn it is, because I feel like Mike took his action with the displace.
Totally.
I'll claim this route.
Nice.
I'll go there.
Those go into the.
Yes, they do.
The dead area.
Sorry.
Dead man's so grave.
If I wanted to play. If I wanted to have placed it on.
It needs to be around.
It needs to be around, but it needs to be around on this route.
You know
to
it.
Play it there.
Okay. You know it.
So this. They score when any of these routes
you
are...
know it.
Okay.
The game's already like half over, don't you feel?
Yeah.
No, man, it's just begun. It's true. This guy's just waiting.
Good to get the ability to move more cubes around on the board.
Yeah, it's
strength
true.
Of Spamonite.
I was actually thinking about that.
But now we won't believe you that you said that.
It's true. Now you won't believe me. But I'm going to use my other two actions to do that.
Claim. Let you get a point.
Thank you.
Unlock this.
There you go, Graham. Did you just install it? He's like, oh, snap.
My turn?
Yeah, man. Do me a huge solid and displace that guy for me.
I don't want to. I'm gonna wait it out for you to move him.
Nah, man. I don't need keys. Keys are endgame.
I don't need keys right now either. I can just chill.
So you're gonna let your merchant and two of your dudes just sit there and I just have my one
to
merchant?
To make you or your merchant sit there?
It's my one merchant.
Who's gonna be more stubborn? I think I'm gonna be.
Sure, man. That's cool with me.
I have more to lose. So be it. What do I do, dude?
Hey, Mitchell, move the guys. Like, to somewhere else.
Ooh. Two of them. Okay, my first action. It's gonna be to move these two cubes.
Nice.
Second action.
Nice.
Put him down. Sorry, I lack confidence, guys.
Are you sure about that? And wait, are you sure?
My third action will be to get that reward.
That one, doesn't that feel great? Huh? Mike, you're up.
I will claim this route.
Nice, Mike, you unlock the next bag, unless you want to get the office.
I get 1 point for that, just off the bat?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna get the next bag, man.
Hell yeah, man, get that bag.
I'm gonna move two. Seems good. And I'll place my third.
All right. I'm going to place, move to, claim. I have two action. I have one action left.
Yeah, I have the keys of the kingdom. Dude, your actions are out of control.
Dude, these emotes are out of control.
Let's fucking displace Mike.
Excuse me?
Yeah, no easy. No.
So I get two?
Yeah. Only one way to go.
Yeah, only one way to go, I guess. Right?
Do you spend the...
Oh, did since I finished the serve, do I get a point?
Yes, you do.
So first person to take this office gets a point?
Yep.
Just automatically.
Automatically. Whose turn is it, mine?
Yeah, man.
There is a ham sex emote. Yes, there is. I made it today. It's funny because, like, on the website on Better Than Twitch TV website, they're like, "Oh, it takes like a few days for emotes to get thing. It takes like a few hours."
Two.
Yeah, you need to get workers quicker.
Yeah.
I'm going to claim.
No, man, we gotta displace Mitchell.
Yeah, but I gotta get workers first.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that. I got seven.
Nice.
Displace Mitchell, huh?
Well, displace, get your...
Oh, yeah, your do reward. That too.
You earn that, Mike. Spend all your focus and energy over on this side. You earned it.
I still got two more actions.
You earned it.
Treat yourself. Forget this drama.
Do both.
Ooh. Yeah, I am gonna do both. I'll displace you. And I'll displace you.
With the big guy too. What a fucking nightmare.
Alright. So be it. I will where do I wanna put him? I'll put him
That is ham sex.
I'll put him
that in. That is ham sex.
That seems good. All right, I'm gonna place, move, claim.
Okay, I get a point.
It did.
Oh my god! That's key, isn't it? Is that all your turns?
No, I have one left.
I worked hard to get that emote there. I had to discolor him because it was all gray all the way around, so I was trying to make him...
No.
Like...
Not Mitchell. There's no point in displacing Mitchell.
Nah, he's got lots of stuff to do. Mostly, Brad, you don't see that emote.
No, I think I displaced Mike here. Mike? Two guys to place? Just giving you a route to fill.
You are giving me a route.
Get a thing to put here. The route that no one's going to complete for the rest of the game.
Okay.
Income.
Just three. I'm going to just
pay a billion.
This motherfucker.
Just... Thanks, man.
That's my second action.
I can do that. Do that now.
That's fair. You're a motherfucker. You're a bear, motherfucker.
Bear. That's a pink. That's a pink.
Yeah, dude. I got pink. Eat my D.
I got pink. Eat my D.
Having pink this early in the game.
We'll do. I mean, there's only pink there.
Soon we're going to be moving away from the outer borders and we're going to be battling inside.
That's my true. Third action.
Claim that rune.
Is to claim it. Oh my god, they all die so easily.
Mike gets a good point.
Am I supposed to be seeing something when everyone's shouting ham sex?
Yes. Yes. Does someone in chat want to help her with that? Mike, it's your turn. I'm sure they... Huh? That's why we have mods.
My turn?
Yeah.
You have to be like Neo I'll from the Matrix.
Claim this route.
You sorry, can... Julie. I never told her we're fighting now. Nice, Mike.
I've got pink. Eat my D.
I'll place one. And move these two. It's a good quote. Close, Julie. Close.
How does this fucker work? Okay. When a player claims a route, can you just bonk him? Okay, this would be an additional turn later.
Which, what are you looking at?
I'm just looking at the bonus marker. Just trying to think of what I want to do here. This asshole's still just hanging out here. It's good. He's a good man. He's a good man. I will do. So I do income now or later?
Now.
One. Two. Three. Four. Complete.
I'll get a point.
Mike will get a point. I will gain this guy. That's it for me.
I will do income. Oh, I can pull this motherfucker, right?
Yeah, man.
One, two, three, four,
this
five.
Motherfucker.
I will
throw a thorn in his side.
First action.
Man, Mitch, here's what you do. You ready for this?
What?
You place a worker here and then displace him with your merchant. Then there's nowhere for him to go.
Bad Roy.
No, I gotta. I'm gonna do my thing here. Just then those two, you can place him and two more.
What if you don't have enough here? Just.
Yep, SOL.
Just SOL.
And my third action, I will.
Claim that.
Do this. And I'm gonna pop him here.
Oh, no, he has to be part of the route.
Oh!
Did you want to displace with that guy then instead?
Yes, yes, yeah, when that's I moved him out. Yeah. Yes, okay. Yeah, so much good and then point. He died, so then he should be in the
I also get a point.
He goes there, he goes into office.
He goes here, thank you.
I also get a point, right?
Yes.
We're connected?
Yeah.
Okay.
And well, things all, look so different.
So go ahead, Mike.
I'll place.
Yep.
And I'll claim.
Yep.
And I'll claim. Nope, yep, no, let's go away. Yep. No. I got yeah, okay, I'm good.
I'm gonna grab income.
Three actions.
Seven.
I should have done that one and I got another action and yeah. Did that in wrong order. Yeah. Should have got rid of that.
So I have one action remaining.
What are you doing?
Yeah, fuck it, you only live once.
That's hilarious. What is this,
Hey, Rod Roy, how's it going?
What is this little four?
If you complete it, you get 4 points at the end of the game.
Oh.
My turn, huh? Three actions. Let's keep it simple.
Keep it simple. Just go like 1, 2, 3. Or 1, 2, 3. Keep it simple.
You better 1, 2. We're doing pretty good. We're letting Justin win again.
Thank you guys. I'm very sad.
Go ahead, Mike.
I'm gonna bring back all my guys.
Nice. Contract for my newest game has arrived. Once finished, I'll tell you the particulars when I can. That's awesome, Teratama-sama. That's really sick.
I'm gonna...
Oh,
And you paid your two? Two.
But isn't included the guy that did?
Nope.
No.
Oh.
So I guess I have to play here.
Yep.
Let's pop him there. Pop him here. Let's pop him. Well, I don't know why I was deciding.
You can't put that guy.
Oh, I can't.
So then I do know.
Do you want to put him in the three or the two?
Let's put him in the two.
Hell yeah, man! Fight the power.
Fight the power.
We got one more action left. Here you go, Justin.
Thanks, Mike.
You got
this guy in this one, yeah.
Like what's the benefit of like completing one of these?
There's the longest trade routes at the end.
And that's all you're going for?
Yeah, man. Those? They're worth major points.
Yeah.
No one else did in the last game, and I beat them by like 16 points.
Oh,
so
shit.
Don't leave those unprotected. I'll do this one. Mike, it's my turn?
Yeah, man.
When can I use these? Okay, cool. Just can't do them on the same action in which they are required.
Teratama-sama did make lanterns. That is correct.
Let's claim this route.
All right.
We'll put this guy here.
Okay.
I'll gain this.
Yep.
So that's two actions.
Rip. What is that bonus?
I can remove 3 pieces from the board.
Anyone's pieces?
Anyone's pieces.
Anytime.
Just remove them.
Yep, anytime.
Is it spent once?
Yes.
Okay.
And I think I'm...
Do we...
it's at the end of my turn. I think it's flip face up.
Okay.
So is that 2 actions I did? Yeah, because he displaced me. Placed 2. So I have 2 actions remaining.
Yeah,
sure.
I'm going to remove some pieces from the board. Do they go into the supply? I think they go back to you.
Stan, I just want... I gave you 4 actions. Give me 3.
Nope.
I already have 3. I just want the same 3 again.
Yeah, they go into your personal supplies.
You doing that?
These 2. And this guy.
Oh, thanks, man.
And then 3, 4. That is the switch people around in office, which actually would be really killer for over here, don't you think?
Yeah, it would be. Because you could just like switch these positions.
Yeah, I'd be like, all of a sudden you just get demoted.
Yeah. All right. My go, huh?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. This is a fucking war zone. Punisher war zone.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Can you imagine being like the merchant district in this part of the city, and then there's these guys who are starving to death because no one comes to visit them?
I'm gonna do one, two, to get a bag.
Mike gets a point.
Yeah, man.
Yep. My third action will be.
That was a great move. Jeez.
Third action will be to move these two guys. I'm gonna pop him here. They can go anywhere.
Right? Yep, you put them like right here.
No one here.
Good man.
Go ahead, Mike.
Mike, I advise you, just wait until I clear it.
Clear what?
This. Otherwise,
oh, I'm not going to go. Yeah. No, I'm not there anymore. What's the point? Well, we'll complete this, though.
Yeah, man.
I just keys.
That's weird.
I got double points.
Double points for Mike. How's your water?
It's good.
The most refreshing and tastiest.
I feel like I'm drowning, but like in a controlled way.
Yeah, that's the best part of water.
I feel like I'm out of water.
I sweat. I've been sweating so much lately. It just started turning on again. Am I up?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Five actions.
Mitch, you get a point.
Thank you.
Four actions remaining. Let's grab dudes. Three actions remaining. Two actions remaining.
This countdown. God damn it.
One action remaining. This is easy. That's not even a hard choice. What's up, guys? I am the fucking bane of your existence. I'm actually going to switch these two.
Oh, okay.
You're welcome, Mitch.
Too many quotes. I don't think so.
Oh, I remember that one. My testicles are incredibly sweaty right now, and I don't know if I should be alarmed.
Should always be alarmed when it's
testicles. Okay, first action, and dig income.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
My name is Mitch, and I'm here to say that I like kissing every way. Upside, downside, ooh, the boo. I lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it, wagga, wagga, woo.
Ooh, the boo.
Second action. Third action. Oh, sorry. That's not my third action. My third action is to move these two here.
Hell yeah, Mitch!
My turn?
Yeah.
Yes, go ahead.
What? Oh, it's so fucking brutal! I did not expect that to happen.
Yeah.
I keep wanting to go there.
My turn now, Mike.
You gotta place these two.
Oh, right now.
Isn't this game fucking great?
That is pretty
It's fun.
Yeah.
It is fun.
James,
this
like...
This open.
Yeep.
Go here, man.
Yeep.
This is the ultimate who gives a fuck about these guys area.
Yeep. I'll go here.
Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, Justin.
Oh, Mike, you're a godsend. Let's just go... Like this.
And I will claim.
You get this marker.
Sweet!
What does it do? I
can you can switch offices, yep. Keep it face up on your little thing until you use it.
In my dinner plate?
Yeah, in your dinner plate. You done, Mike?
Yep.
This is establish an additional office.
But in the lowest position.
You know it.
So it only really works for when you're doing the network stuff.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh.
Or to get majority. Because if you have the most people in office, you still win it.
Oh.
It's because Mitch and I each have one, it goes to the rightmost.
I see.
So if you were to establish another one there, you'd get, you'd be have the most. Yes. It wouldn't matter that Mitch is on top.
Yes. All right, first things
first. Top.
Never matters. Let's claim this root.
We'll claim that root.
That's good.
I'll put this guy right there.
Fair.
Four actions remaining.
Stop counting down.
Four actions remaining.
I will move these two guys. Three actions remaining. I will claim this root. Two actions remaining. I'll score a point and I'll put one guy right here. I'll use this to switch Mitch and I around.
What a power move. We're power
claim,
play.
Claim, move, claim, two actions remaining.
Holy fuck, dude. You still have another action?
The player who took the plate can place a new plate any on any room.
Oh, it doesn't have to go back to the same place, Mike. Do you want to put it on a new place?
Does it have to be?
Nope.
Just any room.
Yeah, just as the point to the root. I did not know that, Spam.
Sorry, what?
So you can place it on any root that doesn't have cubes on it.
What are they? What are you talking about? The
I'll place it there.
This thing?
Yeah. The so bonus now it's pointing to chip? This. Yeah.
Oh. Place a new plate.
On see how bad I am at reading rule books?
Ah. Pretty bad.
I miss like
go
half of the rule book.
Ever since we started streaming though, Mike? I stopped paying like go ahead, I stopped Mike. Going like 100%.
Thanks, Ben.
I read at like an 80% level.
Then I will.
Oh, that's. Yeah, I have to play there anyway.
I will do the action.
Cool, I'll get a point.
So it was two.
Sounds good, Ron Roy.
My third will be to...
Make Mike work for it.
Did you place a new plate here?
No, I didn't.
You placed it anywhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it here again. That's plus four actions.
Oh my god.
You would have nine actions.
Yeah, I would.
Don't let him complete this.
It's your turn, Mike.
I'm going to take guys back. I'm going to place one there. I'm going to place one here.
Stead.
No, I'll place one here, and then I'll move two.
All right, I'm going to grab seven dudes. Four actions remaining. Three. Two, one, I'll claim this. I'll gain 2 points.
Yeah.
Yep. I mean, we're still pretty close here. I feel pretty good because we're still kind of around the same area.
But he's taking off. He's a spaceship, and the smoke's like, and we're just watching, and we're like, oh, here he goes.
Justin reads at a 12th grade Canadian level, which exchange rate goes to an 8th grade American level.
Yeah. I also read at an 8th grade level.
8th? What?
You still have another turn?
Yeah, one mm-hmm. action remaining.
Yeah.
Can you use your plate this turn, or no?
I can, I think. I have to just not do it in the action I claimed it in.
Mm.
But I'm not going to use it this turn.
It's still an action to use it, though, right?
Nope.
No?
No, it's not on the action list.
Oh, I guess so.
Fuck it. You only live once.
You only live once, my friend.
My friend, you only. My Hitch, it's your turn.
All right, I will displace.
Interesting.
Boom. Oh fuck me! Oh, wait. You don't have to put one here?
No.
Oh.
No, it has to be on a different route.
Different route. Okay. Yeah. My second move will be to move these two cubes. Put one here and one here. My third will be to complete this.
I get a point.
And then I get a fourth action. Just going to pop that in there.
Good man.
We need to claim this. Oh, I'll finish this route.
Cool, you guys each get a point.
You're welcome, Mitch.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mitch.
And I will take one of these.
Mm-hmm. What do you do with a drunken judgy? What do you do with a drunken judgy? What? Oh, I have to put this new guy here somewhere. I'll fucking put him like right there.
And I'll move these two over and I'll place.
Yeah, Mike! So should I just take 9 actions this turn?
Yeah.
Please don't.
Show us your best.
Hit me with your best shot. Ooh, ooh.
He takes 9 actions. He's going to be like down here. He's going to like get so many points.
Yeah. 9 actions remaining.
Just God damn it.
8 actions remaining.
Right, yeah, if you don't use them, they keep going down. Yep. 7 actions remaining.
Oh, man, this is a hard choice. I think I go
COC Brad.
1, 2, 3.
COC Brad.
4, I claim this guy. We're going to unlock a key. So I have 1 action remaining. I'll turn it into 5 again.
So it is an action to use them.
No, because it's 1. I have 1 remaining, oh. And then I add 4.
So now you're back at 5.
Five actions remaining. What do we do this turn? COC Brad.
Just build your rope.
I love you.
You can displace all of Mike.
Don't, please.
That's
inspiration.
Displace. Hilarious.
Please don't.
No, please.
Please don't want that root. I just want it once.
It's your turn.
Damn it.
I will
claim that shit, yo.
This one.
Just want it once.
For a point.
Guys, I don't gain anything from it.
He really doesn't.
Yeah. He worked so hard.
He tried so hard.
I worked so hard to get nothing.
So long.
Do some income.
Nice man.
That's my second action.
Hey, do you want me to put your supply like up here?
Oh my god, thank you, please. Yeah,
thank you.
Just don't confuse them.
Sunny just has just one pile.
Rich, what are you doing?
I'm cheating. Trying so hard.
I like how these bags, they have square.
How many actions do you have left?
They have square openings to fit square cubes.
Yeah. It's that game feel.
I will displace one of Justin.
Hell yeah, man. You go for it.
One more action.
Let's duet in ways that make us feel good. They call him Judgy.
So even though I have orange unlocked, if I was to fill out this route and do one of these cities, I have to do the circle one?
Yep.
Yeah, one of these has to be a circle.
Yeah.
When you eat a lot of ice cream, it tastes good.
Fact.
Shit. Sorry, guys. I'm
when
stuck
you eat a lot of ice cream, it tastes good. Good ice cream.
Move.
Who screams for ice cream?
You scream.
For ice cream?
Fuck me, I don't know. I just want to put a dude down. I have no clue.
My turn?
Yes.
I'll displace you, Justin.
Oh, man. I guess I'll just go and get a billion zillion points again.
Sure.
Actually, I'll go. Let's put him here.
I'll claim this.
He did it!
But I'm gonna put that here.
That was the weirdest thing Mike could have ever done.
What?
That's a bit your only choice, is trying to flip the table. Yeah.
My turn, Mike?
No, I get one more action left.
Welcome to the jungle. Welcome to the jungle.
We got better games. My turn, Mike?
Indecision, how's it going?
Hey, indecision. All right, we're going to move these two guys over here for action number one.
Sounds good.
Claim this route for action number two.
Sounds good.
Actually, no, I can't do that. I have to do it this way. Asshole. Right. That guy there.
Yeah.
Now we move like this. Number three, claim this route.
Yeah.
Put that there, I gain a point.
Nice.
Two actions remaining. Move and claim. I gain another point.
Holy Moses.
What have I done?
Do you still have actions?
No, man, you're good to go.
What are you doing?
I picked up your dudes and my dudes. I made them mingle. I'm so sorry.
None of them touched. It's okay.
I hope that day is soon, indecision. They call him Judgy.
There's a fun game.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
No, it's pretty good.
Let's do one, two, three.
Here's your supply. You know that guy? Nice.
Yeah, my fourth is going to be... Sorry, let me put it in there.
Yeah, big papa pump.
Big papa pump.
One, two, three.
Nice. Gain a point.
Take this. And I'll leave one there.
Hell yeah, Mike.
I can do this anywhere? Or do I have to do wait till...
No, you have to... When you claim a route on that, you may establish them as a government, I believe. That's what I was reading earlier, too. Let me just. When a player claims a route, he can use the bonus marker to place an additional office to the left of, but not directly in an adjacent city.
Sure.
You must use a trader or merchant from the route you just claimed, and there must at least be already one office established in that city.
Sounds good.
Is that it for you, Mike?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go one, two, three, four.
Okay. Did you just move yourself up one?
I meant to move you, sorry.
Oh, I moved myself up one. So I'm good.
I didn't move myself up.
Yeah, I think you did.
You did.
I did? Wow. I don't know why I did that.
No, I'm back here. I moved myself.
Okay.
I moved me, and you simultaneously moved you.
That's really weird.
I had to like double look.
Yeah, it's like Justin, what, are you fucking cheating? Something. I'll just grab seven.
Is this six, seven, instead of doing the action, like...
You can do it in addition.
In addition. So yeah. If I finish this, I could take this and play this to play one on the side. Sounds good.
You still have more actions?
Nah, man, I'm done.
You're dumb?
Ouch.
Got you.
Why did you do that?
I'm sorry.
I thought we were friends.
Didn't mean to.
I always cheat Invisible Summon. That's the only way I win.
I'm gonna go,
what's this thing that we've selected?
Oh, that's your green screen.
One, two...
Well, that's space.
Three.
Nice, I get a point.
Yeah. That's the space background that I had there.
Cool.
And then my fourth action.
Man, your skull feels weird.
Skulls always feel weird, dude. That's the thing with skulls.
That's the thing with skulls. I tried so hard.
Go ahead, Mike.
And I got so far. It doesn't even matter. Mike also got a point for you completing that. Did you give yourself one, Mike?
No, I have not.
Nice, man. We did it together. Because that's what friends will do. When you kiss with lots of dudes.
Sorry?
You said friends will do when you kiss with lots of dudes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's move these guys for one action.
Seems good. Seems really good, Justin.
Claim this route.
Seems really good,
Justin. Gain a point. Three actions remaining. Do I gain this guy?
Everything just shakes.
So moved, claim, place. Two actions remaining? Move, claim, place. Yeah, two actions remaining. Then just keep the train going.
Alright. And that's the new one you place, right?
Yes! I got this one. Ooh, what the fuck does this
symbol? You get a look at it before you place it?
Yeah, we all get a look at it, I think.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Let's remove an extra cube from your board.
Yeah, it's a plus one on a skill. So let's just put that there.
Whoa.
Oh, no, there can't be workers on it. We'll put that there instead.
Oh, okay.
Actually, you know what? Let's make this interesting. I want to put this right here.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. You motherfucker. Okay. My turn?
Yeah. I'll put it in the tavern.
Income? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I will... Holy shit. This is nuts.
Yeah.
But he gives him 2 points.
It does.
But I guess it's more about... This is really just a race of end it. It's more about that end game.
I tried so hard and I got so far.
Mitch, why do you end up with one here always? It just stays there for like ever.
I'm done. Here we go, Mike. He's been there since the beginning of the game.
No, he left for a bit.
I removed him once.
I was here, and then you put him there. He had to sit. He's just this fat merchant.
At the end of the road.
Shall pass.
I'll claim this road. I'll gain a point, and Justin will gain a point.
Yeah, man.
And I'll gain another. Guys. I have 2 actions remaining. At least I'm gaining points from it now. Mitch?
Yo.
Can you give him those points?
It gets him 4 points. Okay. So he actually gains 2 on me. Mm-hmm. And he can get 5 actions.
Oh, so I also, at the when I did that, I'm also going to do that. And I'm going to place.
Hell yeah, man.
That there.
Just put a face down on your plate.
I was thinking for a second. Yeah, why not? I'll just put 2 back.
Justin can end it on his turn.
Sea Otter, quiet.
The fuck? God damn it! You can end it on your turn?
Yeah, man!
Are you serious?
You're 7 points away!
Yeah, man!
Whose turn is it?
It's Mike's turn, I think.
No, I'm done.
You're just finished?
Yeah.
Alright, I will claim this route. I'll gain a point.
Yeah.
Put this asshole here.
Yeah.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, claim. Gain another point. Have the route going from red to red, gain 7.
Dang.
I'll also establish an additional office.
Do we get no more points? It ends immediately?
I think so.
Oh, well, Justin won this for sure. There's no doubt. All right.
You know how we said that we were keeping up?
Yeah, we stopped keeping up.
So when I asked what the red meant...
I found out when chat told us.
Oh, I didn't... I wasn't reading.
Yeah, chat told us... Because I didn't know beforehand.
I didn't read that. Did not read that.
I want to see if this is actually viable in the game, because this is actually could be a lot of points, but no one does it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Well, I didn't do shit.
It didn't me neither.
I needed, like...
We tied!
I don't know, 6 more turns? to make progress.
Okay. Everyone gets 4 points for every fully developed ability they have.
Fucking close them all.
I get one.
Somebody can get 4 points.
Zero.
So count how many bonus markers you have.
What are the bonus markers?
Zero.
Those ones I've.
Yes, no, just all of them. All of them.
Two.
Two. So Mike, you gain 3 points. I gain 6 points.
I done fucked. I did.
Done fucked up.
So every city someone controls. So count how many cities you control.
One, two, three, four, five.
No, you control one, two. You don't control this one.
Oh, it's the control. Yeah. One, two, three, four.
Five.
Five. Oh yeah, that guy over there.
So Mike, you get 10 points.
I have two.
What?
So Mitch, you get 4 points. I control 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 16 points.
Once the network between two red cities established, that player immediately scores 7 points. The second person to do it scores 4. Third person scores 2.
I do remember you saying that.
Largest chain of your cities.
3.
So Mike, you gain 6 points. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll score 18 points.
Yeah.
It's not.
Yeah, it's an additional office.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's by office, like.
What?
Yeah, it's by people in your office.
Oh.
Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
One. Does that give me any point?
Yes. It gets you 1 point.
Dope. Almost made it to. I can almost end the game.
I told you. Final score. Mitch had 14. Mike had 32. I had 66.
Yeah. All right, I have a lot to learn in this game.
Ooh, that was bad.
That was bad.
For everyone watching on YouTube that was here at the beginning, Justin did win.
Yeah.
And has already won.
I cheat. That's all it is.
Yeah, you know.
No, because that's what happened in the
last
game. It's
a very good game, though.
That's what happened in the last game. Up. Is that no one did this part.
Yeah.
The longest route.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, Ticket to Ride.
I was just trying to connect as many cities as I could.
No, you were going.
I was going to build another one here. I was trying to open pink.
And I actually learned a lot of strategy in this game, too, of, like, the blocking and how strong moving is.
Yes, moving's crazy.
It's very strong.
Yeah.
You know, it's like in Castles of Burgundy. When I take all the tech. Now they know to take tech. Yeah.
Do you have to be, from red to red, do you have to be the leader in all of them?
I think you just have to have an office.
Oh, okay.
Once a network.
Okay.